Do you know what a finance broker is? I know it sounds like something one of your dad's mates would do in between rounds of golf, but don't write it off so quickly, because finance brokers are the people who find the money for the stuff you want. Houses, cars, private jet planes, that sort of stuff. And today, because I don't know what I'm talking about, I'm going to talk to someone who actually does.
If you're good with numbers and you like helping people's dreams come true, then finance brokerage could be the job for you. You get to put smiles on your customers' faces, and you actually do have a chance to help a lot of people out with their lives. Now today, I'm meeting Rao from Rao Future Finance and his mate Mark from Securo Finance Group to find out what it takes to get into the industry.
Hence,
g'day Rao, how you doing?
Good to meet you, mate.
Hey, I got some questions about being a finance broker. You're my guy, let's go in and talk about it.
Come on.
Rao.
Yes.
You've got to tell me,
yeah.
What is a finance broker?
Okay, finance broker is a wider term for a person who obtained finance for borrowers.
So you help people get boats and cars and TVs and private jets and anything they want?
Yeah, absolutely. So anything got to do with money, borrower and the lender, finance broker is the man.
They find the money, cool.
Absolutely.
So how did you get into the job in the first place?
Okay, I was looking to buy my fifth investment property. I had a mortgage broker came into my house, and we sat down and look at my assets and liability and all that. And I said to myself, I actually know more than this guy. Stuff this, I want to do this. And that's where my turning point was.
Okay, so walk me through a typical day. What's a work day for you?
It's very flexible, Hans. The only time that you need to be there during office hours is when you're liaising with the lenders about their policies and about submitting the deal and all that. But as far as dealing with the client concerned, you can pick the time. For me, I see my clients on the weekend, it suits them. So you can always move around the time that suits you and your client. Don't have to be 8 to 5, 5 days a week.
Mate, I'm so impressed. It sounds like you really love your job.
Sure do.
Fantastic.
And now I'm off to have a word with Mark from Securo Finance.
Mark.
And.
How you doing, man?
Very good.
I've got some questions about being a finance broker. There's a couch over there. Can we have a chat?
Let's go.
All right, it's time for the edge. We're gonna break it down into the little nutshell. You ready?
I'm ready.
Here we go. How do I become a finance broker? What are the steps?
First thing you need to do is try to get some tertiary education behind you. I'm not saying it's absolutely vital, but it will definitely help. Second thing you need to do is approach the Finance Broking Association of Australia, and they will help you through the process. But probably most important is to try and find somebody that's a good mentor to help you learn the ropes.
Right, so university, then qualification.
That's correct, yes. Yes.
Cool. What sort of person is best suited to being a finance broker? I'm assuming good with people, but a little bit with numbers, that sort of stuff.
Exactly, you need to be able to deal with people. Look, it does help, obviously, to have a very good number background, but look, most importantly, you're helping the client buy something, so you need to be able to interact and help them through any problems.
Mm. And there's an app for that.
I'm sure there is. I'm still looking for it though.
Last question is, if you could have got a bit of advice way back when you started, what do you wish someone had told you?
Look, probably you want to find somebody that's going to help you learn the ropes for at least a year, maybe 2 years. It's very difficult to jump out there in the real world if you don't have that background. So you want to find somebody to learn off.
So get a mentor.
Exactly.
Yeah, easy. Well, thank you so much for answering the questions.
Not a problem.
Go buy me a house, please.
I'll sit this way.
I'll sit right here while you're going.
Finance broker, there you go, all the information. But if you need any more, as usual, gotta get on the website, studentedge.com.au. I think you'll really like it.